invite Dr. S. Yoganathan ji, MS Ortho, formerly head, Department of Orthopidics, IRT Perundurai Medical College, Erode, Tamil Nadu, to share his perspective as an allopathic doctor on the efficacy of Varmam therapy. He is an orthopedic surgeon with an experience of 30 years in allopathy and 15 years experience in varmology.
Respected Honourable Shripad Naik ji, respected Professor Vaidya, Human Chair, friends, like you are all sitting now, one day I was sitting in the first class of Varmam in Erode place in Tamil Nadu, with blank mind. You just imagine an allopathic doctor sitting there without knowing a single word in Tamil literature or like that. So, after the class, confused, I asked him only one question, Dr. Sarmugan, prove one of your points. He gave a lot of points. I asked him to prove one of the points to me so that allopathy is a evidence-based medicine. For everything, for a diagnosis, treatment, prognosis, we need lab report, X-ray or CT scan or something like that. So I asked him to prove it. So I took him to one of the corporate hospitals there where I was practicing. We went to ICU, one coma patient was on ventilator, that is artificial machine for breathing. So I told him, we take the machine out, the patient's oxygen level in the blood will come down, up to 70 we allow, then we will support. Then we took the machine out, it came down, when it came down to 70, see, he said we will start the treatment. See, note the point, he never gave the point to that patient. He asked me to give the point to the patient. Patient started improving from 70, it came to 80, 85, 94 like that, and it stopped in 94, and it sustained for some time. Then I started believing this branch of medicine. And I am standing in front of you after 15 to 16 years of traveling with Dr. Sarmugan. See, the same experience we took it to DRDO. We had an opportunity to work with a DRDO scientist. So Siachen is the highest place and our soldiers are there. In that place, oxygen level in the atmosphere in the air is less. So our level of oxygen in the body also will be less. Patient will go in for bleeding in the brain and coma. So for those patients, they asked whether we can do something. Same points in a simulation chamber in Delhi in DRDO, we reduced the oxygen level in the chamber. That is up to the height of 12,000 feet. The soldiers who were volunteers, the blood started reducing the oxygen, and we put through pulse oximeter, we monitored. When it came down to 70, one of the scientists are there, different doctors were there, one lady physio medicine specialist was also there. So we started giving the points, and it went up to 96. So after 3 months, they gave a certificate saying that using bare hands, we can help our soldiers who are working for us in the highest levels, losing their lives. So this is one of the best techniques available. Only thing what we need is to sustain this, we should make some effort. So worker can increase the oxygen level and bring it to the hospital. So to that level it is useful. And end of that they have given a statement, it has no side effect. So they observed for 3-4 months, then only gave us a report. They have mentioned in the certificate that there is no side effect. So gentlemen, we have a treatment. The same treatment we used for a patient in Commonwealth Health Care in 2010 for a foot injury, a runner who was suffering from pain, who was about to leave the game. Doctors from Kerala who were volunteers gave points. That man completed the game and came for a second or third in running. So he has praised them. And this news came in Malayalam newspaper mentioning Arts Institute and Dr. Sarmugan's name. Friends, like this, we have points for normal pregnancy, we have points for asthma, we will be all learning today. And we have all this treatment through 20 centers, well documented, and we presented this on national and international conferences, each about 15 to 20 topics discussed. So, respected sir, friends, here is a traditional Indian medical practice. It has adequate textual and clinical experience now. It has a good support of clinical and textual materials. It was only a gurula teaching where a few students and shishyas and the head of the, elders and of the family will be getting this practice from the person having this knowledge. But with a great effort, with the permission from Assam's, Dr. Sanvam sir has brought it to the public. It's up to us to use it and for the community. Sir, here again I am telling you, it's a simple treatment, it's cost effective. Using your bare hand anywhere, either on the road, on the house, or not only in the hospital, anywhere you can give treatment. There is no costly equipment needed. It can be given to all the people, all the diseases one person can give, like all the diseases. And it can be taken up and practiced by allopathy doctors, doctors in the branches of AYUSH. Even lot of physiotherapists in our team, they are doing this practice. Sir, as Mr. Suresh was telling, to fulfill the dream of our Prime Minister to make a healthy India, this practice can be followed by all the doctors in all the places, and it will increase the medical tourism because people all over the world are looking for an alternate medicine, which means that the existing medical system is not fulfilling their requirements. So this is a very good alternate medicine area which all the practitioners can follow it, and it will increase the medical tourism and bring India in the world map. Thank you very much.